sweet. Nice. Jeez.
Here comes the 49ers offensive unit as they'll have it first to begin this third quarter.
I know it so well here,
drive after drive. They really have captured the momentum, haven't they?
They take momentum and pretty much not just give them a jersey, but a seat on the bench as well. Whatever do you need, you've got it, because
oh yes, touchdown. Bam. Bam.
Now Dawson for the extra point.
He's 43-14.
He knocks another one through to extend the lead.
Third quarter.
After the touchdown, it's Dawson on to kick it away. And a short kick, taking it about the 16.
And they're going to start this drive. 2 minutes until 8 o'clock.
So here are the Bengals now as they get to their first possession of this second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays.
Second tackle for less. In 2 minutes and 30 seconds, but I'm trying to go for a longer video.
Again, here's Bernard, and he'll get this only up to about the 35. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dick.
And play is stopped here.
Oh, jeez.
It's the defense calling the timeout here.
Time out.
It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
Timeout defense for 49ers.
And now following that timeout, the defense back out onto the field. They send Green to the left on his own. Play action now, Dalton.
5 minutes.
A well-designed corner blitz that gets him for a loss of 8 yards.
Sometimes I watch games and wonder why they use play fakes on certain passing situations, because it's not going to fool anyone. I don't know if that was the case here, but the end result was the same. No one fooled. Quarterback was hit.
The left-footed Kevin Huber set to punt it away. And he deserves a bronze leg as he gets this one away. This will be fielded at the 17.
Oh, yes.
Nearly sprung him as it is. It'll go as a 19-yard return. And the offense will come back onto the field with a first and 10. The 49er offense now making the way onto the field. They had the double-digit lead at halftime, and they have continued to roll. They're hard to stop right now.
I think what we're seeing is an example of the team that has it figured out.
Another touchdown score. Yeah!
Continue to roll. And there they got him the ball. Just get it to him, let him do the rest.
You know, he probably said that to his quarterback as he broke the huddle. I like the play call. Just get it to me. I'll take care of the rest of it.
Helping out his rap, right? R-A-C?
Run after catch. And he loves that. And he's going to carry that in at contract time.
Extra point try now for Dawson. And the lead grows
50.
Even larger here in the third quarter.
50 to 14.
Cincinnati offense ready to see what they can do here. They are right now just ice cold. I mean, they have struggled big time in this game, and they're getting blown out. How do they adjust?
So tough, because we always talk about it being a team game, and you need all 11 working well together. But every now and then, partner, you need that one guy who can make a play against all odds that maybe can ignite things. And I think that's what they're looking for right now.
Yeah, you talk about going to your playmakers, they probably need to do it.
Find someone that you're used to touching the football.
4 minutes.
And give them that opportunity to maybe wake up everyone else.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he is going to lose yardage here. It'll wind up being a loss of two. And it'll be 3rd and 10.
One of the beauties of a 3-4 defense is that you have flexibility with your linebackers and you can put them in different spots. But one of the downsides is an offensive team that's committed to running the football, you can get your big offensive lineman up on linebackers quicker, and that usually gives you an advantage in running it.
They send Green to the left on his own. 3rd down, a shot here for Dalton. And incomplete. He had nowhere to throw, so he just tossed it away. But that brings up 4th.
It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball, and you can put pressure on them and make it tough, that's only going to help your defense.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. This will be taken at the 13. A very nice job on the run back there. He'll get 23 yards all told.
24 yards per return.
The Bengals defense gearing up as they take the field. They're hoping to keep this margin right where it is. Trailing 3rd quarter. Don't want to get down anymore.
You're exactly right. They're in no position to give up any more points.
Where if their offense does catch a spark and get hot, they've got a chance to come back and win this game.
I guess the word manageable, you always want to keep it manageable, right?
Another touchdown pass.
Finish off a lot of their big plays, run after the catch. 49ers.
All right, keep it rigid, you guys.